know the best part. I done thought it was a fart.
Blitz channel's dead.
How's it going, boys? Welcome back to another Red Fox Comms video. I'm gonna be dead honest with you. I have literally no clue on the topic today. Something to do with KSI and Joe Weller. I know a little bit about KSI, know nothing about Joe Weller. Apparently they had a boxing match. It's pretty cool, I guess. I've been out of town all day doing a debate tournament. I come back home, it's all Twitter's talking about. Every single commentary YouTuber is talking about it. So I figured I should talk about it too for views. Let's be honest. This is all the reason why I'm doing this. Like, I wasn't even planning on making a video until I realized we have a trending story here. I can get views. So, that's what I'm doing today. Now hear me out, all right? Now I know a little bit about this, so I'm gonna make this as interesting as possible. Now KSI is a YouTuber, right? He's about, I think, the second most sub YouTuber. He's probably not. Anyway, he's a big YouTuber, and it was the summer of 2017 when KSI stood up on stage and insulted Joe Weller. Now who's Joe Weller, you may be asking? I'm asking the same thing. Who's Joe Weller? No, really, like, who's Joe Weller? I don't know who Joe Weller is. Joe Weller? A YouTuber, I think? He's like 5 million subs? Okay. Anyway, KSI stood up there on stage. And we all know KSI is mean, and he's hard. And he went after Joe Weller, insulting his depression.
Now, anything else?
You're unstable.
Unstable, all right?
Unstable, bro.
Yeah, I'll say that.
Do you need drugs?
Drugs?
Do you need drugs to stay sane, bro?
Well, antidepressants.
Yeah.
What, you're taking a piss out of depression?
I'm not taking the
depression. Well, that's exactly what you're doing.
I'm not taking the piss.
You're taking a piss out of depression. That's exactly what you're doing.
Well, that's just a bit gay. I'm not going to lie. That's pretty freaking gay. Yeah, that's right. KSI was going low, but that's because he's mean and he's willing to do that. And then Joe Weller stood up there and cried about his depression, I guess. I guess he's a bit of an emo. I'm not really sure. I know nothing about this guy, but I guess Joe Weller didn't really appreciate that, so he decided to challenge KSI to a boxing match. Or maybe KSI challenged Joe. I don't know. Maybe it's the other way around. I don't know. I'm literally like making this up for views. So Joe Weller challenges KSI to a boxing fight, and it's the fight of the century. Everyone's talking about it. Just kidding. No one really cared until today. Including me. So the boxing fight happens. It's February 3rd, all right? February 3rd, the day it all happens. Who's gonna win, KSI or Joe Weller? KSI won. I mean, who'd you expect to win? I mean, look at Joe Weller. Do you see intimidation out of this man? Do you look at this man and think, oh man, I don't want to run into this guy on the street?
Imagine 8,000 people seeing your head absolutely crushed onto the canvas.
There's no way.
And Weller, lift his hands up!
Seriously, what the actual frick am I watching? Like, what is this? Like, is this what all the big YouTubers do? Frick me, man. Now, Joe Weller, if you're watching this, I apologize, all right? I realize, look at me. Like, I have no room to talk. I'm anorexic. I'm, like, 2 feet tall. So, I realize me and Joe Weller are kind of on the same boat. So, you know what? Actually, I applaud Joe Weller. Even though you lost the fight, you stood up to the man. You challenged him to a boxing match. You know, none of this petty YouTube drama. We're taking it out like men, fighting it out in the boxing match in front of millions of people. That's the kind of stuff I like to see. We should do more of this. Can we throw the whole commentary community in a ring with Kavos? And Kavos is going to win because he's such an alpha male or something like that. He uses hard evidence and research. I don't know. But I like what I see. I like the fact that YouTubers are actually fighting it out like men. Literally fighting it out. And I probably would have watched the fight if I wasn't out of town all day. But I got back home, opened Twitter, saw everyone was talking about it, and was like, oh, hey, I guess I should talk about this. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to sell out for a bit, since I basically sold out from the start. I mean, I literally know nothing about this. I'm making this for views, all right? I'm making this for views. But follow me on Twitch. You see, I've had this theory that Twitch is going to be the next YouTube. Like, all the YouTubers you watch now are going to move to Twitch, and I figured I'd get the edge on them and start working on Twitch right now. And I've been doing a lot on there, so you should follow my Twitch, all right? We do some cool stuff on there, and I only have like 18 followers on Twitch, so help me out here. If you enjoyed this very in-depth analysis on how KSI beat Joe Weller in the boxing match, hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, follow me on Twitch. Follow me on Twitter. I want to die.
So I crawled from the twisted burning wreckage. I crawled on my hands and knees for 3 full days. Dragging along my big leather suitcase and my Garmin bag and my tenor saxophone and my 12-pound bowling ball and my lucky autographed glory.